Welcome to Nepal Speaks. Today, we prepare a short video about Nepali scientist in National Aeronautics and Space Administration. Hope you like it.
3. Rajendra Bhatta. Bhatta, a resident of Bhimdatta Municipality 4, Kanchanpur, has been selected as satellite calibration scientist by the Virginia-based organization. The news came to light after Bhatta telephoned his family members in Nepal to inform them about his selection. Making his country proud, a Nepali youth has become a scientist at NASA, the agency responsible for the country's public space program. Bhatta holds a master degree in engineering from Dakota University and a bachelor degree in electrical engineering from Polk Oak Engineering Campus. 2. Surendra Adhikari. Surendra Adhikari comes from a humble background. Born in Lamjung in July 1983, he is currently a NASA postdoctoral fellow at California Institute of Technology and is affiliated with Jet Propulsion Laboratory. Adhikari went to local Savajya Secondary School at Chakratirtha in Lamjung. He passed SLC in 1998 and came to Kathmandu to pursue ISC at Amrit Science Campus. After doing B in Agricultural Engineering from Tribhuvan University's Institute of Engineering in the Deren-based Eastern Regional Campus in 2004, he went to Belgium for further studies. He did MSc in Engineering Geology from Free University of Brussels in 2007. He completed his PhD in Geography from University of Calgary in Canada in 2012. Adhikari is involved in research related to ice, sea level, solid earth, and space geodesy and has published many papers. 1. Lujendra Ojha. Lujendra Ojha is from Kathmandu, Nepal, who moved to the USA at the age of 15 with his parents and settled there and now working as a researcher in NASA's team Explore Mars Planet currently. Ojha is a very active and talented PhD student at Georgia Institute of Technology who discovered moving water on Mars in 2010. Being researcher, he is also a former member and guitarist of heavy metal band Gorgha. He has awarded and honored with several titles in the field of research and science. Lujendra Ojha, Nepali scientist found water on Mars. This is a proud moment for all the Nepalese people. Nepali scientist Lujendra and team got new information about Mars. Including Nepali scientist and his team has found out the fact about existing flow of water in the surface of the planet Mars. With this, Lujendra Ojha has become one of the successful scientists of Nepal. In planet Mars, as there is found flowing water, it is said that the possibility of survival is increasing.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe our channel for more videos.